Someone said, at the first and now historic 1967 Monterey International Pop Festival, a volatile vial of nitroglycerin named Janis Joplin blew the rock world wide open. Singing with a tortured passion that has become her trademark, she unleashed Big Mama Thornton's classic Ball and Chain. And since then, this 26-year-old white girl from Port Arthur, Texas, has gone on to be the first female superstar of rock music. And she is. Will you welcome Janis Joplin? Oh, yeah.
There's a lad, certain kind of lad, honey, but it never ever, no, it never shone on me, no, no. Oh, baby, I want my whole life to be, live with you, babe, so what I want, oh, I was to be living, loving you. There's a way, whoa, everybody say, you can do anything, you can do every little thing, and I think I can, yeah. But what good, honey, what good can it ever bring? Cause I ain't got you with my love, oh, honey, and I can't find you with my love, and I've been looking around for you now. But you don't know what it's like. No, you don't, no, no, no. You don't know, honey, you don't know what it's like. Wanna love anybody? Oh, babe, I wanna talk about it to you sometime. The way I loved you, babe. And I've been loving you, babe. In my brain, oh, I can see your face again, honey. I know, I said, I feel I got to know my own frame of mind, yeah. But what good?
Janis, oh, you could do another number for us. Maybe so we don't get into time trouble, this would be the time to do it, if you will.
Sure.
At these prices. Janis Joplin. Great.
Away.
just